In this segment, we'll talk about when are two vectors equal. So two vectors, let's suppose somebody says, hey, you have two vectors A and B. When will they consider to be equal? Or equal if they are of the same dimension. They're of the same dimension. That's the first requirement. And the second one is that the corresponding elements are same. So what that means is that, let's suppose somebody gives you a column vector A and says, hey, I got column vector A with A1, A2, all the way up to A7 minus 1, A sub n. I got n entries in the A vector. Then I got another vector called B, and it has B1, B2, all the way up to B7 minus 1, B sub n. So I got n entries in B. So now we do have same number of entries in A and same entries in B, but in order for A to be equal to B, if the A vector is same as the B vector, then what do you need to have? You need to have AI equal to B sub I for all values of I going from 1 to all the way up to n. So that means that A1 has to be equal to B1, A2 has to be equal to B2, A3 has to be equal to B3 for all the values of I, which is going from 1 to n. Only then you will consider two vectors to be equal. And that's the end of this segment.